How's it going, guys? Jeep here, and I'm bringing you the V7.2 patch notes. And we haven't done a patch notes video in a while, and we are kind of back on the consistent grind. So without further ado, let's get right into the patch notes. So a couple things that are big in this one. First one, you see it right there. And the second one's my personal favorite, which is the glider redeploy, which was one of my favorite things in the game while we had it. And then they took it away. It's almost as sad as... That was just as sad as when they took the bounce pads away. I really like those too. But it's an item, and it's going to take up a slot in your inventory. We're going to go over that as I get more into the patch notes. So we got one shot here. The bounce pads were been removed from the vault in this mode, which is nice. Basically, it's just snipers with low gravity, and everyone's got 50 health. So it sounds like a lot of fun. And you can only have bandages. There's no shield or anything. And the health is capped at 50, so you can't go to 75. So scoped revolver, available in the two variants of epic and legendary. It's wasting medium ammo, 42-44 per shot, and available pretty much anywhere. That sounds sweet. So, okay, the gliders is going to be a rare drop. 10 charges, so just like the grappling gun. So each deploy uses a charge. Glider redeploy does not consume a charge when using a launch pad. That's kind of nice. Rift to go or respawning in LTM. That makes sense. So yeah, it's the same thing. It's just now you only get 10 of them. And it's the same mechanic as like the grappling hook. 10 of them. And you use 10 of them. They're gone. And it takes up a spot. That's all there's to it. So it's like a redeploy is back, but it's nerfed a little bit. So a bit of adjustments. Minigun's been adjusted. Added an overheating mechanic. That's like going to change the game quite a bit, because a lot of people at the very, very end, miniguns tear right through your build. Reduced the wind-up time, so it's going to wind up quicker. Updated audio. Not that that matters. Balloons changed from epic to rare, so they dropped a bit. Stink bomb dropped as well. Scoped AR decreased as well. Nobody really uses that. I honestly only use that if that's the first thing I get. Let's see. Same projectile trajectory as the heavy sniper. So the bolt, suppressed, and semi, and the hunting have the same trajectory as a heavy sniper rifle. I don't know if I'm going to like that. I personally really like the bolt action sniper. It's the smoothest for me. Heavy sniper is really nice too. It's not bad at all. But in my opinion, bolt is the sweetest. Okay. Weapon first shot accuracy now works with icy feet while on zipline. Reticle reduced in size. This would mitigate situations where it appears you're on target but still missed a shot. Trap drop chance adjustments. Let's see how much. So it's increased. Cozy camp. Increased. Love to see that. Launch pad. Increased. Nice. Can't have too many of those. Mounted turrets, the drop chance was decreased from loot llamas, but oh, it just decreased in loot, floor loot, and llamas. Oh, that's huge. The mini shields now go from 10 to 6. I don't like that. I like having 10 mini shields for the entire squad. There's always that one guy holding all of them. A lot of things. Oh, wow. There's a lot in these patch notes. There's so much to these patch notes. Actually, that's kind of crazy. Zipline improvements, added a third decimal place for mouse. Okay, that's not that important. Holy crap, a lot of stuff. I'm going to kind of slow down so you guys can read some of this. You can pause the video if you want to read through it a little bit. I'm also going to link this in the description if you just want to not hear my voice and just go ahead and read it for yourself. Infinity dab is more infinite. Dab for 11 hours instead of 10 hours in the lobby. Nice. When a plane explodes due to any reason, it will now deal damage to both passengers and pilots. The damage no longer ignores shields. So instead of taking 50 to the chest, you're taking 50 to the... If you have shield, to the shield, which is actually kind of nice. So if you had like 30 health and 100 shield, you don't just die. Your shield that takes it. The Stormwing passengers now have the same hold to exit functionality as pilots. Thank you. Let's see what else is kind of cool and important. Vehicle impact damage to a player will now respect shields instead of directly applying to player health. Again, same thing with that. Editing a structure will now begin without waiting for a response from the server. This should cut down on ghost shots. Christ, sending that soon. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, I don't want to get too technical with those ones. That's all the really important things. I think I've covered them mostly all. Destruction effects have now turned back on while riding zip lines. Players will destroy the nearby player buildings before attaching to the zipline so their path becomes clear. Okay. What else is in here? Events. Tournament systems. They're going to be dropping test events. Older tournaments removed. Okay. Probably can't wait to see more of that. And I think... Is that it? Oh, then creative and... creative and save the world. I don't usually... Actually, I don't ever go over Save the World stuff. If you've been watching my videos for this long, you should know that by now. I will drop these entire patch notes in the description down below for you to read them if you do care about Save the World. But that's going to really do it for this video, guys. Stay in tune for the videos we're going to drop on the glider redeploy and the scoped pistol, because those are coming up soon as the servers come back online. All right, guys. Again, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe if you haven't already. And as always, have a nice day.